Welcome to the stream, guys. We're going to continue with our Stardew Valley playthrough. Our weather says it's going to snow tomorrow. And the fortune teller says they are neutral today. Drop off our things here that we don't need. We're trying to get through all of our trash. When we get our watering can back, we're gonna start growing some, oh, that's adorable. I think I already have a chicken statue, though. Is that what this is? Oh, it's a different chicken statue. This one's an artifact. Oh, I love it. We're gonna go put both our chicks over here. Oh, I can't put our chick down. All those can only be inside. That makes me sad. I guess I'll sell it. I don't want to sell it. I'm gonna put it in a box and we're just gonna forget it exists. So it's better than selling it, in my opinion. Check on our chickens. Pretty happy today, that's good. She's also pretty happy today. That's awesome. I think we can get more by just selling the purple ones. So I think that's what we're just gonna do with that. I kind of don't have much to do right now, so we don't have a lot of anything. We're gonna go see if the shop is here. I do think that she might come like in the evening, so we might just check back then. Oh no, never mind, she's here. So let's see what we can get from her. I think I need a large milk, not a small milk, but let's see. Yeah, I need a large milk. And I need wool, and she doesn't have wool either. I don't need bruschetta either. I don't think. No, I need the truffle and the palm. Fiddle hern. Fern. Some rabbit's foot. I don't really need gold bars or coconuts or a cherry sapling. So we're good. We'll check back in a couple days to see what else she's selling soon. We also want to sell some of the things we forge. So we do want to just look around and see if we can grab some things. There's a bunny! Winter root. I'm gonna mute my phone real quick. I totally forgot to do that. To make sure that you don't get any notifications while I stream. There we go. Also, the stream will be ending an hour earlier today because I have some things I have to do this evening, and I'm not going to be able to do them all if the stream goes till 5. So the stream is just going to go until 4 today. But that's okay. We'll make up for it next week. We can probably do a 4-hour stream. We'll see. I might not be able to. I don't want to promise it because I don't know if I can. I'm going to go check the ocean. Oh, before we do that. No, we can do that and then. We should check the ocean and then we're going to go talk to not Gunther, but Clive and get our geode open. Some more things we can sell. I feel like we've been pretty lucky with the worms today. We're also going to see if, I just spaced his name. If the fish place is open. Willie. We're going to grab some bait. And we want a spinner and one trout soup. And we'll just sell those here right now. So we want to try and get some sturgeon, which happens to come at the mountain, the stream, from 8 a.m. to I think 3 p.m. So you have to do this geode really quick. If not tomorrow, we'll try and get the sturgeon. Aha! We got our steel watering can. That's okay. Stone is always needed. I have a lot of worms today. I don't know if we're gonna make it to the where we need to in time. Especially if I can't walk. We'll do this once and then let's go to the desert and see if we can fish over there. No, I got a perch. Should give I don't know where he is. Also gonna check the cave here. We're gonna sell all these things too. And we'll farm maybe tomorrow. Could actually farm today. Put the seeds in. I don't know if they grow in the winter. Or if you grow them other times. Just need to get two more. I also think we might have to get some animals here soon too. I have to look at probably doing a bunch of cutting down trees and stuff, harvesting. Because we definitely need to. Okay, so we can't get there at night. It's good to know. Hey, Sam. Still waiting on some of our things here. Go cut down some trees. Because we're going to want to re-clear this. Oh, that's great. So that we can have room for cherries and stuff next year. I'm doing okay. How are you, Sam? We're also going to change our spot, too. It's a little frustrating losing all of them in the water. I think we can plant some grass here. Which will be nice. Have a spot that just grows grass and We also want a small spot by the chickens and the cows, and probably the pigs, just so they can eat too during the summer and the spring and stuff. We're gonna wanna get our axe upgraded here soon too. I can make a quick field snack. So I can have just enough energy to break these paths. Actually want to break that one. Because we can let the grass go wild. Oh, I have just enough. Getting late too. This will just make it easier to walk when the grass is here. Yeah, just enough energy to do that as well. Looks a little bit better. I don't remember what we're gonna do there. We're definitely gonna grow some grass here, but we're also gonna upgrade some of our things too. Get some cows. Not a lot of money. That's okay. Few inches of snow. Good humor today. Could you keep this a secret? Clint wants an amethyst to Emily. I think I have an amethyst hanging out and about. Normally do. Well, that's gonna be like the easiest quest ever. To drop off the tappers too, because we'll put those back up in the spring. I think they're already watered. Yep. Good. Then I won't have to deal with that. Perfect. Drop this off here then. I'm gonna pick up some of the stone we have and some of the wood. The clay. I'm gonna turn some things into copper though. So I want to be able to create a new addition on the house. Or a barn or something. But I'm not gonna be able to do that because I don't know what I need. I can never remember what day Robin is busy. I don't think she's busy on Saturday, but I don't think she opens till 9. And I have to remember where Emily is. I think they're closed. We can't get in just yet. Well, let's just go check the ocean in the meantime. Pam, going to be a bus driver. Me trying to figure out where Emily lives. It's not here. No, this is Abigail. It's somewhere. Probably down south here. One of these two houses, probably. Let's see. Is not Emily's room. That would be the other lady. There's Emily right there. Man, when did she come out of her bedroom? Well, I can't wait here all day for that. So we'll go chat with Robin and then come back and see if she's out of her bedroom yet. And actually, we'll probably fish a little bit, too. Just trying to get that sturgeon. Oh no, I don't want that. I need to construct some farm buildings. That's cool. It's a stable. Horses. Okay. Big coop. Let's do a barn. I'd like to build a barn. I'd like to build it there. Because then we can grow grass in that lower part. Cool. Yeah, that would be cool if you could just knock on the door and be like, knock, knock, I need to talk to you. Oh, Linus is here, so we can give him a gift. Give him a yam. We're still pretty good friends with Linus, which is a good thing. I don't always get a chance to touch base with him. We're gonna eat the trout soup, and then we're just gonna sit here and we're gonna fish until we get that sturgeon. No way. Well, I guess I didn't need the trout soup. I got her sturgeon. That's great. Well, now I don't want to waste the soup. So we're still just gonna fish for a little bit. Waste some time so we can find Emily again. What is that? I don't think we need that. Oh, and these are from, like, the desert, and, like, this is... One of these is from the desert, and the other one's from the woods. So we need to get our pickaxe leveled up. Thank you, Zam. I'm gonna fish till one. We're gonna go find Emily. Give this amethyst to Emily for Clive. No, she also works in the pub. So we'll check there. Or a saloon. I always want to call it a pub. Hey, Moon. Well, I was fishing. I don't need to fish anymore, actually. Well, that's a thing. Well, I don't know what I got. Not Clive, Clint. I always want to call him Clive. We're gonna go back up to the community center. Drop off that fish. Our lake bundle finished. Well, that's nice. Dressed spinner. We just need to finish this one. We won't be able to just yet. So we need to do more fishing. We need to go fishing in the desert. I remember seeing a pool there, but supposedly one of the fish is in the desert and the other one is in the spooky woods. I'm gonna drop back off some of my stuff. I'm gonna drop off our fish. Yeah, it's weird that you can get two more hearts from the people you're dating. It's like they're the marriage hearts. I don't know. It's weird. We're gonna go to the desert. We're gonna see about fishing in the desert. Supposedly you can. I don't know. Oh, there it is, right there. Cool. Let's go fishing. Well, that's not what I want. That's cool. Yay! Sandfish. So now we have that for the community center. And now we're just gonna try and get some more fish so we can sell them later. So we can fill our backpack full of fish, we can sell the fish. Sorry if you guys hear any weird noises in the background, my dog happens to be snoring. Oh, just to let you guys know, that the stream will only go till 4 today because I have something I have to do this evening and I need some extra time to be able to prepare for it. And I almost lost the fish just because I really wanted the treasure. Yay, more bait. Cool. And we can sell some of our fish, drop off the other fish. It's only one of these. And we can sell. We're gonna keep that just because it's weird. Something the blacksmith can open for me. Cool, let's go drop this off. Tomorrow we can get the blacksmith to open those for us. And then we can see about getting our axe upgraded so we can get the last fish for the fish tank. Because it's in the spooky woods. We'll need to get more bait too. Just need the wood skip. We only have two places left. So as soon as our barn's built too, we're gonna get, I think, some pigs and a pig, a sheep, and a cow. And we're just gonna work on trying to get wool and large milk and a truffle. Because we need some truffle and truffle oil and things like that. So we just need to have pigs and things. Supposedly you can buy them, but I haven't seen them pop up yet. And I really don't want to waste my time and wait. So we're going to try and get all of those things done. We're also gonna, in the spring, buy some plant, not plants, but fruit trees to try and get some of these. Because there's another one. This one, not this one. Nope, it is this one. We need apples. So we should probably get an apple tree. I don't know how to craft wheat. So we'll figure that out. Totally forgot it was this chest. We didn't get a lot. There's just no crops right now. Weather says clear and sunny for the festival of ice in the forest. And we get plum pudding. Sounds pretty gross. Oh, there's somebody here. Pierre says, "Hello there, Sandy. So your first year in Stardew Valley is almost over, huh? If you keep buying seeds from me, you'll be twice as productive next year. And I have some exciting news. I'll be selling new seed varieties in my shop next year. I should have one new variety per season. Well, that's all I wanted to say. Have a good one." You know, I wouldn't even bother trying my competitor's seeds. Pierre's seeds are the highest quality seeds you'll find anywhere. That's a promise. I would never buy anything from the Ho-Ho Mart anyways. Mary Lewis says there is an festival of ice fishing competition. Sounds amazing. Means I'm gonna need to get some bait. Because I need to make sure I can participate in that fishing competition. Don't know why they ate all four hay. I fed them yesterday. So strange. Gonna turn that one into that, and we're just gonna sell the egg. I also need quite a bit more money to be able to. Oops, wrong direction. To get our copper axe upgraded to a steel, it's about 5,000. We're growing diamonds, they take a while. But I think it's worth it. We have 3 diamonds left. Which is good. Don't really have much else. We could consolidate some of our fish. Because I think some of our fish are definitely duplicates. Cool. I take that out of there. That one too. It's almost it, so we're gonna just make sure no shells are in there either. Cool, we'll do shells and seafood and things like that in here. See if we have anything over 3. So we have 3 anchovies, 3 sturgeons. Ah, we have 3 bullheads, so we can take one of these out. Three walleye. Don't think I see too many other duplicates. And we are fine with leaving these the way they are. Let's go to the ocean. We'll get these broken open by the blacksmith after we come back from the ocean. And while we're down there, we're gonna pick up some bait. So we don't have any bait. We have a trout soup, so we won't have to worry about using that. We can grab that tomorrow and use it to do pretty awesome at the fishing competition, if that's how that works. If it's not, then it's a whatever. We're gonna do 30 bait. And we'll use our special spinner tomorrow, too. Cool. Ooh, we have two new minerals we haven't seen yet. Let's talk to Gunther. We're getting pretty close to finishing as much as we can here. And then soon we'll be able to get the sewer key. That's an experience I haven't seen yet. There's not much else I can do right now. Because my weapon is not meant for the new, excuse me, for the desert. Since I died there, I lost that, my best sword. And I just don't have the money or the means to do that right now, to just to get a new one. Chicks are good, everybody's good. It's not even noon yet, and we're gonna go to bed. And that's okay. Gonna say tomorrow, a few inches of snow. Spirits are neutral. And Living Off the Land says, find any tree seeds while chopping wood. You can plant those in the ground and a new tree will grow. Yes, we happen to know that. Actually, you get more from the mayonnaise. We're just gonna check that. I saw the egg was worth 190. So we're gonna sell the mayonnaise today and try and remember what it was worth. We kind of don't have much else to do. Just waiting for those to grow. Let's see if we can build another sprinkler. Oh, I can. That's awesome. So we just need make three of them. Let's drop those down somewhere. So that will get three there, eight there. That will get eight there. And that will get eight there. Cool. So we'll have a bunch of plots that we just won't have to worry about. That's nice. These really need to finish fermenting. Kind of a little tired of waiting for them. She's not gonna work today because it's the festival. That's kind of really frustrating. Yeah, I think effortless farming is so necessary. Now we can walk faster on our paths here. We're gonna make some more. I like having a farm that's nice. Really don't need that much. We're gonna ignore that for a moment. There we go. I'm gonna drop the stone off. Just gonna throw it in here. Now we're gonna go to the forest. I know we need to get a path down here soon, but just not just yet. Cool. Bunch of ice sculptures. And a fishing competition. So the highlight of today's festival is the ice fishing competition. We set up this frozen lake and stocked it full of fish. Just let me know when you're ready to compete. I think we're ready to compete. Okay, we're going to begin this year's competition. Contestants, your goal is to catch as many fish as possible you can in 2 minutes using the provided fishing rods. Ah, you must catch your fish here from the holes in the ice. Well, is everyone ready? Begin. A little frustrating that you didn't get a start next to a hole like everybody else did. I don't consider it cheating because I can't fish otherwise. It's like I seriously can't catch one fish with the way it is a standard gameplay. It just makes them easier to reel in. It doesn't make it any easier to do anything else. It only makes this part easier. That's so weird there. It's a lot of fish, he says. The smell. Gag, he does not like the smell. Now for the winner of this year's competition, Sandy with 6 fish. Awesome. Oh, this is adorable. A little fishing hat now. Little snowman. So I'm gonna wear a sailor's hat. Yeah, 285 is more than 190. So I was just making it a mayonnaise then. Weather says snow tomorrow. Fortune teller says they're displeased today. So we have wine. Let's see what they needed for the bundle. Wine. So I have wine. Don't think anyone else needed wine. No, this didn't even need wine. Okay. There's so few things left. So we have the wine at least now. We're gonna sell the cranberry wine. Because we don't need it. The last of our trash to convert. They're still not ready. We have to turn in the wine, and then from there. I don't really have much else to do. We need to get our axe upgraded. Looks pretty happy. Chick Chick looks pretty happy. Awesome. Oh yeah, we wanted to turn these into mayonnaise. And then we want to make some stones for that last path. I think we'll need more than that. Oh no, we needed one more stone. Cool. Let's turn that wine in. We also need to get 5 iron so we can upgrade our axe. Ooh, I already have the ancient doll, so we can sell it. We'll come back here in 2 days to upgrade our axe to a steel axe. And then with that, we'll be able to get the last fish we need. And then we can focus on farming, animal farming next. Because really, that's all that's left. The animal farming and some other farming. So we have a cabbage appears next year. We need to also get parsnips next year. So we can grow those and try and get them the best qualities possible. And we'll finish the quality crops bundle. And then we'll work from there to finish the artisan's bundle with some fruit trees and things. So we're getting really, really close to finishing it. And then after that, we'll just play it out till the end of the year. I think I have an emerald. We have to remember who Sam is. The blonde. Sweet, we just need some fruit and a rabbit's foot. And we need cabbage and a duck's feather. And we can probably get a duck next year. We can buy and take care of a duck along with our chickens. Because our coop can hold 4 and we have 2. Let's go get our emerald so we can get it to Sam. I know this is Sam's house. And that's his room. I don't see anybody here. Which means Sam could be anywhere. Sam goes. Aha. Sweet. Gave us 2 days time, but we already had some. Don't have much else to do today, so we're probably gonna call it a day. We have an hour left in the stream too. Oh, we should check to see if that salesperson is here too. not going to be able to buy a bunch of stuff, but if there is some stuff, we'll totally get it. Let's turn some more of our stuff into bars. Just because we have time to waste. Yeah, it's our mayonnaise. And it was the crystal fruit and the nautilus shells. This guy was worth nothing. That's okay. We're getting close to already being back where we were before we paid for the pickaxe. Which is awesome. It says snow. Displeased. Artichoke dip. We already know artichoke dip. I want to just remember. See, I knew I left some fish in here. In doing so, we need to go check down here. See what fish. So we can sell some more of our fish. So we can sell two of our chub. Three pikes, so we can sell all our pike. That's awesome. I forgot to check the sardines. It's one sardine. So we can actually sell one of our sardines. Awesome. Our barn is ready, so we can go buy some animals. Get our eggs. Talk to our chick-chicks. Tell them they're pretty. Make some more mayonnaise. Eat the egg. No. There we go. Open this. Okay. I'm gonna grab some. So I should be able to. The amount of hay I have, 218 pieces, I should be able to feed anything I get for the rest of this summer or winter. At 15 days, we're already using 2 a day, and that'll be 30 for the chickens. And that leaves us with 210 left, which means we would need quite a bit of other animals too. So if we add a pig and a cow, that's another 30, so that's 60. And then if we add a duck, that will be only 30 more, so it'd be 90. And then if we add a sheep, That would be another 30, so 120. So we should be able to survive. We can only buy cows. Well, that sucks. Makes me sad. We'll buy a dairy cow. Trying to random it. Turkey. Sure. That's her name. And then we need some supplies. We need a heater. Oh, I don't have a milk pit. That's not good. Well, tomorrow we'll buy a milk pail. Think a cow would be so expensive. Okay. I'll have to take care of her tomorrow. At least we made some money back. Not a lot. We can get the pail today. Beautiful sunny day. They're very happy. Left the land says, "Scrumple fish you can only find the winter, the squid, and the lean cod." And then rare fish. And I don't want to deal with rare fish. And check on our chick chicks. And then we need to wait till 9 to be able to buy anything for our cow. So let's pet it. It's a baby. Let's go to the ocean, see what we can gather there. We'll sell some things and then we'll go get the pail for the cow. We can also pick up the, I think our axe from Clint today. I don't see anything here in the ocean. Just a little bit of coral we can sell. It's not gonna get us a lot, but that's okay. Got our steel axe. Go pick up a pail, and we're gonna go fishing. We don't have any sheep yet. Spooky woods. Hadn't realized there was bad guys here. A little pond that will get us our fish. Says Old Master Cannoli, still searching for the sweetest taste. That's a thing. We're gonna fish now. Sweet, we got our wood skip. Tomorrow we can move the glittering boulder. Yeah, let's not waste our time anymore. Let's go turn this little fish in. We're gonna milk our little cow. It's a hat! It's a fishing hat. It's a sailor's cap. It's fresh and starchy. Thought, hey, I want it. I might as well wear it. Well, she shouldn't be doing this in the snow. It's really cold. She's in a dress. Another chicken statue. I think we need to sell this one. I don't think we can milk our baby cow. Nope. So it's just another thing we have to hang out and keep with us. Like a big waste of time. Well, really space, not time. can sell these. That and that. Okay, we're going. Excuse me. We're gonna take this treasure chest. Or this treasure chest. This chest. We're gonna put it up here. We're gonna put that there. And the chicken statue. I think it's cute. We're gonna get this fish, and we're gonna turn it into the community center. Now we just need to focus on the other last little bits. Now I'm gonna waste my time with that. Because I don't actually like Haley. Turn in our wood skip. We get some Dish of the Sea. You think she'd stop freaking out after this has already happened 3 different times? It says, so many wonderful bundles. Thank you, thank you. It's another star. So we're just doing, need 2 more stars, guys. The bulletin board. And the other one. Ta-da! That's awesome. This little guy will follow me around. So we just need to do the dye bundle, which is a duck feather, red cabbage, chef's bundle, which is fiddlehead fern and a truffle. Fodder is wheat and apple. And then enchanter's bundle is rabbit's foot and pomegranate. Then when we go this way, we have the pantry that's left, and in the pantry we need quality crops, which we're really close on parsnips. We can just focus that on the spring. We have artisan bundle, so we need like some sort of artisan things like truffle oil or pomegranate or apple. In the animal bundle, we need large milk, large goat's milk, wool. So I think we can probably get large milk and hope we can buy wool elsewhere or something. So that's kind of what we're going to focus on next. And in the morning, the glimmering rock will be out of the mine, so we can go check that out. Oh, and he's already done for the day. Drop off some food. Actually turn those all into mayonnaise. So we can get more money off of mayonnaise than we can do anything else. See, we have 2 parsnips or 4 melons. And melons, I think, is the summer. So we're really going to focus on the spring because I want to get that done by spring. So we can focus on farming. Not really one of my favorites, but by focusing on it, we can get it done. We're gonna go check that out. Quite a bit of stuff. Foraging got us quite a bit of stuff as well. 2 grand, not bad. We're back to where we were before we bought a cow. We're pretty close. We're about 1,000 less than that. Weather's gonna be clear and sunny, and fortune teller says they're perturbed. Sell our diamond. So like every 4 days we get a diamond, by the way, which is really nice. Should probably make some more of those. Stone, copper, earth crystal. Well, we're only two ahead right now, so I don't have to really worry about it. She's still a baby, so we can't milk her yet. Did not want to pull that many out, but that's okay. I'm searching for a forgotten art of shadow divination. I require a void essence. I have a lot of those. I sell them because I have so many. Let's go drop those off to him. First, gonna check the cave. See if we have any. We do. We can sell those too. So, thought about it is we need to get some of our trees to grow back. We're gonna need to plant some of those trees so we can start harvesting for our syrups. So we need a maple seed, acorn, pine cone. We only need these three. So we're gonna put them. One there. One there. Let's just put one here. And then when they grow, we can just put the sappers back on them. No, don't eat the crocus. You'll get sick. No. There we go. We could, because it's super effortless right now. Plant the rest of these. We'll just have to water them ourselves for just a little bit, because the watering happens at like 6:30 in the morning. Have to get our watering can. And these should all take care of themselves. I didn't need 10, but we can just plant the rest of these then. So now we have a perfect amount. We can use all of our sprinklers to effortlessly grow these guys. And then we can then sell them all when they grow. We won't have to worry about them at all. We're gonna go check on the mayonnaise again. So we can make another set. We want to sell everything but the void essence and the copper. Now we can go talk to the wizard and get this quest turned in. We can go back and see if we can get those worms too. I'm just gonna check what she has. Beer, slime, red fish stew, salmon, ice cream, pale ale, egg. No. Every week, so she comes back once a week. As a reward. Now we're back to where we were before we bought the cow. Which is awesome. And we want to get to Gunther here soon. Sorry about bumping the mic there. And when we get to Gunther, we'll be able to turn this in and see if we can get a reward. And then we can check out where the glimmering rock used to be. We've already gotten a rusty spoon. Yeah, we'll probably sell that. Doesn't get us anything. Man. We're getting close to getting the key to the sewer, and then we can check out the sewer. Which should be fun. I just took the longest way home, too. I always forget the mine cart is open again. gonna go see about that fish there. That's really weird. Perch. Weird. So I actually don't mind leaving these guys without a path, because I like these guys a little, this area a little bit more wild. Because then I can just, harvest things as I need. So I can keep some of my areas super groomed and then some of the areas not so much. Dirt doggy. We checked on our cow today, right? I don't think we did. Or maybe we did. Drop these off too. Let's go check the shiny spot where the boulder was removed. Nope, not the town. One of the mines. That hasn't been removed yet. I think I have to have a better pickaxe. But this has been removed. It says, hi, Sandy. It's odd. I'm not sure what caused this boulder to disappear. The stream is flowing from deep within the mountain. Hey, do you see that glistening in the water? Yes, that's a quality ore. The flow of water must be carrying it out of the mountain. You know what this means, right? It means we can start panning for ore. Oh, lovely. A new thing. Here, I've got an extra pan in my backpack. Why don't you take it? If you ever see ore glistening in the water, use the pan and see what you find. Lovely. Well, now I know what it is. It's gold or some sort of ore there. So I shouldn't fish it. I should try and pan for it. Like, what I need is this. It's 9K. There's no way I'm getting that. No, I was not taught how to pan for gold in school. I mean, I was taught about it, but I was never taught how to do it. I was taught how to identify fool's gold from real gold and not to get like tricked by pyrite. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. That's really cool. That was weird. A whooshing falling sound. Wow, we made a lot of money. Especially mayonnaise. Explosion was heard in the night. Cool. I don't know where, but that's a thing. It's gonna snow tomorrow. Spirits are displeased today, supposedly. Hi, doggy. What is this? Lovely. Ridiculous. Very displeased with that. Snatchly is full in love. That's amazing. Still a baby. I also need to move this chest. This is not where I want it. I want to get some more stone. Yeah, it looks like an alien egg or something like that. Make it red like the barn. We'll drop in those things. It's not like too big of a deal or anything. It's just gross. I don't want it in my farm. We don't really have much else we have to do. Except take care of our animals every day, but that's about it. Can't do the mine in the desert until I can get a better weapon, and I can't do that until I have a lot of money. I think I can break this down now. There's a dwarf. So I have a bunch of scrolls for him, actually. It's gonna be in one of these chests. I think it's this one down here. Scroll scroll two, scroll scroll one. Hey. Oh, I don't have a two. I thought I had a two. I have a three. Disappointing. Dangerous in the mines, why don't you buy a few things from my shop to ensure your safety? This reminds me of my home. Oh, can only give him one gift a day. Okay, let's see what we have here. Cute little rare crow. That's really cute. I don't need it, I want it. That's where that's going. Oil of garlic. Cool. That's fun. We have dwarf. It's cute. Thanks for the reminder, Zam. Never dig too deep. It's a dwarf moon. May look like a Jawa, but in this game it's a dwarf. Negative on that one. Need to get an apple sapling. I also need a pomegranate, which doesn't look like it's a thing here. Oh, it is. Well, we're gonna grow that. Well, you're gonna want to grow that in like the summer or something, so it's ready by the fall. Or start it in the spring. We should really start it in the spring. Take care of it that way. That there. This is just gross. Better pickaxe. It's probably need iridium or something. Something stupid like that. Let's put this little dude. It's adorable. So I've got four of the eight rare crows. Yeah, we're not gonna wanna plant that just yet. I'm gonna do that in the spring. Really have much else we have to do. I find I always go through winter really quickly. few inches of snow tomorrow. And this says chocolate cake. Should probably start making some more wine. Because that was selling for quite a bit, actually. Say hi to our little cow. Still a baby. Let's check the cave. Those are still growing. We're just gonna go right back to bed. So we have about 10 minutes left of the stream. And sunny. They're neutral. Living off the land says geodes. We already know about geodes. Sweet, we have two completely super happy chickens. That's great. And we're also looking to totally make some more wine. Grab some fruit or berries of some kind. Don't see. There's a cranberry. Spice berry. We have something else in the fridge. A salmon berry. These are getting close. About gathering some things today, because it's a good idea to make sure you gather enough to sustain yourself. So that's what we're gonna do, is just wander around and gather things. Start in the back and just work our way all the way down. To worry about the train. It'll make noises. Just kind of just checking stuff out. We have the rocks up again, which is nice. We just don't have the geodes yet. Some more copper ore we don't need yet. Cool, we can get that to Gunther. Let's go to town. Drop this off at Gunther's. Chewing stick. I'll have to just put that. Actually, kind of want to just move some of the stuff around here. Bones over here. Put that over there. There's just really weird stuff. Go there. It's super colorful. We're gonna put that there. Doesn't look too bad. Doesn't look amazing, but it doesn't look too bad. Remember when the first came out, game first came out, you could not move stuff around. It bothered me so much. Lot of stuff we can sell today, which is nice. Oh, I was like, why am I going slow? Stuck behind a person. This is gonna be our last day of the stream. And then we'll pick this up again next Friday. Just looking for worms and fruit and stuff. Things that we can just sell. Also, I just want to see what hats he has. Watermelon band, bonnets, polka dot bow, a bunch of stuff we don't want right now. I know we just walked this way. We're just gonna walk this way again just to double check. Gunther can tell us about that. We're gonna go check the scary woods. See if there are any gatherables. And there are. I'm gonna try and ignore. The bad guys. Lot of things we can sell. We want to get to Gunther's before he closes at 6. We should be able to make it. Double checking that I didn't accidentally throw it away. New reward! Yay. Oh, lovely. We have to throw away the clay. Craft some sort of seed. Ancient seeds. I need an ancient seed. So I had to give him an ancient seed so I could get stuff to tell me how to craft ancient seeds. I don't want to plant these in winter. I'm going to plant it in spring. We're just going to skedaddle on home now and sell our things and save for the day. And call it for the stream. And have we picked up the mayonnaise yet? No, we haven't. So we can sell those too. I'm gonna drop the seeds off down here. Oh no, that's not where I want to be. Sleep for the night. So we made over 2k in foraging and over a grand in farming, which is great. We made back everything we bought the other day, so we should be good. Just continue to save up for as long as we can. Thank you for watching today's stream. This is the last stream for the week. Next week we'll have on Tuesday and Wednesday, like always, XCOM. War of the Chosen until we beat that, and then Friday again will be Stardew Valley, and the 26th of October we're going to start streaming on Thursdays, 4 to 7 p.m. It should be pretty fun. That's if Destiny 2 does not get delayed for PC release. If it's on time, then that's the day we start. And if it's not, then I'll keep you guys posted on what's going on with that. But thank you so much for watching me, and I will see you guys next week.